Bioproducts and biosystems engineering to me is a holistic way of looking at solving problems going on in the environment.
Bioproducts and biosystems engineering seeks to address global energy, food, and material demands.
It's really, really varied and very interdisciplinary, like at its core.
Helping with food shortages, water supply contamination, or developing alternative energy forms.
We have classes that focus on chemistry, we have classes that focus on biology, we have classes that focus on land applications, water applications, and what I like about BBE is that it meshes those various disciplines together into one engineering major.
I think BBE offers an opportunity to kind of really think about the world in a whole new way that's a lot more sustainable and wholesome and so full of opportunity.
I chose BBE because I liked the emphasis it has on the environment.
My first interaction with BBE department was after signing up for classes. I had a professor personally reach out to me and comment that while I had signed up for classes, I wasn't registered as a student yet, and they wanted to help me do that. I transferred from a different department that was much larger, but I had never had a professor know my name, let alone reach out directly to me.
Be it my classmates, my professors, they've all just been absolutely incredible. I have found myself in this amazing community.
BBE, I think, is very open, very sharing.
And unlike some of the other majors, it feels like there's a lot less competition. It seems like we're always supporting each other and we always try to help each other get better grades.
You just have to reach out to other people, and people in the department are really friendly and open, which makes it really easy to do.
The collaborative atmosphere of this department extends also to the professors.
No pretensions. You can go to speak to a professor really quite easily about the stuff that they're working on.
They're so incredibly approachable. They make learning fun and engaging and interesting, and I love that.
Post-graduation, finding a job is always on everyone's mind.
One way that the department really helps us on our career paths is by promoting internship opportunities.
I've had three different internships that have been very different, but have all complemented my coursework well. I've had an internship at a nonprofit organization, at a Fortune 100 company, and at a local engineering firm. All three of these experiences have helped me in my coursework. It's given me perspective into the implications of our classes and how I can use my BBE degree beyond my time at the University of Minnesota.
The department itself has a great cohesive unit. They have suggestions, people to talk to, skills to develop, other resources at the university to tap into. Everyone's really collaborative, and finding a job, while not the easiest thing in the world, is a lot easier through the department and the resources that it offers.
A lot of people from state and local government agencies are interested in the work that we're doing here.
Another big advantage of research in the department is the connection to the industry. So we've been approached multiple times from specific industries asking, okay, we have a very specific problem. Can you help us develop a solution?
They implement a lot of the research that we are conducting here in the field, and we test it under real-world conditions.
As we see where we can actually advance scientific knowledge, but at the same time use those advances and apply them to a real setting.
The department has a very large focus on outreach.
Educational outreach is just fun. It gives me an opportunity to kind of get out of my space and interact with people and kind of show them what we're doing and what the potential is here.
At the state fair this last year, we had a couple of hands-on demonstrations and experiments that we were able to engage the public about and get them excited. We created a really good dialogue about water quality, and
people are very interested in some of these large issues surrounding food quality, food security, where your food is going to come from, how it gets there, and how we produce food and other biological-based products sustainably.
I love the idea that I could inspire someone to come up with the next great idea.
It's very nice to sort of remove that pedestal that some sciences like to be on and say, anybody can do this, anyone can engage with science.
BBE is like this awesome family that nobody expects when they come to college. You're always told that going to a school of 55,000 students is going to be overwhelming, but here I am in a department of 200 or 300 where every professor knows me, every student knows me. And it's not just that I'm a student here, but I'm a friend and I'm welcomed here.